In hopes of one day being able to own their own label and give the game up. Some niggas came up, some just didn't. It's just the way it is. If it ain't meant, it just isn't. Some niggas will get money and pay niggas to back them so they can act up, feel comfortable and rap tough. And that's ass backwards, cause them niggas just gon' keep coming back. And that's when extortion happens and you struggle to get free. I know how this shit be. You give anything to live legitimately, but you gon' find if you do get in this industry, it's best to do business with me than against me. Niggas get behind mics and ain't even MCs. Niggas get on MTV just to diss me. This shit don't even piss me off. I'm laughing all the way to the bank, watching you satellite from a Bentley. You niggas ain't even got a car, you're so far under my radar. I don't even know who the fuck you are to tell you to suck my dick while I'm pissing. I don't even listen to your shit to know the fuck I'm dissing. The media just feeds into these feuds, trying to add fuel to the fire. This little nigga Jabul talking about he's gonna slap me. Nigga, please, you gotta jump and swing up to hit me in the knees. I laugh at these magazines when they interview them. All they doing is making fake threats to us through them. And pussy, you're not Pac, I knew him. Pac was a real nigga, you just a fucking insult to him. It's too bad we had to fall out before he passed, cause if you could see this shit now, he'd be whooping your ass. You talking to a pioneer who engineered this shit for 19 years. Who you got in your ear? I ain't even gotta say it, the fans know. Cause trying to be tough, nigga, you look like an asshole.
What you gonna do when shit hits the fan? Are you gonna stand and fight like a man? Will you be as hard as you say you are? Are you gonna run and go get your body gone? What you gonna do when shit hits the fan? Are you gonna stand and fight like a man? And show us you're as hard as you say you are? Are you gonna run and go get your body gone?
They say, why don't we increase the peace? The only peace increase is that which deletes your peeps. Cause niggas run miles, but they don't run streets to that 4-5 or cease of speech. Yeah, it's a shame how the beef a creep. Could've reached your peak, now you're left with a horrible leap. I'm trying to be as bleak with my speech as possible, just in case a nigga try to throw me an obstacle. Nigga, I'm not boxing you, I'm hospitable. I put you in a hospital, that's how I get at you. Let the doc op on you, he don't rid you. You back on them streets, I send another hit at you. This is not a hypocritical issue. I will critical condition your tissue. Give a fuck if all 10 of them with you. I throw an extra 10 of them missiles. Turn gangsters into gentlemen.
Vicko!
And ever since Eminem dissed you, I swear I see the women and bitching you. All this bickering back and forth over who signs who. Curtis pulled your skirt up, nigga, you got murdered. Now take it like a man and shake it off. Damn! And quit telling all these magazines your plans. How you gon' slap up my mans, you fictitious? Nigga, we said stand and come murder your bitches.
What you gonna do when shit hits the fan? Are you gonna stand and fight like a man? Will you be as hard as you say you are? Or you gonna run and go get your body gone? What you gonna do when shit hits the fan? Are you gonna stand and fight like a man? And show us you're as hard as you say you are? Or you gonna run and go get your body gone?